Oh boy, this is so exciting. Going to Puerto Rico.
You have the tickets, Olivia?
I have the tickets.
No, we're not going to be late, are we?
Nope.
Did you pack a bathing suit?
I got several
bathing suits. Did I pack a bathing suit?
Maybe you did.
I can't believe I'm finally going to go back to Puerto Rico after all these years. You know, I haven't been there since I was a little girl.
I can't wait to meet your family.
Well, neither can I.
They are so great. You know, and the best part is going back for my almost 21st birthday.
Oh, yeah, that's a great birthday present.
Yeah, it is. And you know, Big Bird?
Yeah?
It's funny, though. Oh, there's the bus almost. You know, even though I really want to be there, I wish you could be there with me. You know, I'm really
Oh, don't worry, because I'm going to
Wait, come on. We got to get the bus. Hurry up.
Big Bird, it's supposed to be a secret. Don't let her know that you're coming.
I just want to know I'm coming.
No. No.
Are you going to take a bus to Puerto Rico?
We're going to take the bus to the airport and then the plane. Now, come on.
Oh, okay. Mom's the word.
I'm gonna miss the bus.
Okay.
Bye, Maria. Okay. I'm gonna call you at 6 o'clock tonight. Okay.
Okay.
Bye.
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 The look on Maria's face when you guys show up in Puerto Rico.
No,
so make sure you wish her happy birthday for me.
Right? Oh, okay.
Okay.
Hey, where's Luis?
Huh? Oh, he's gonna meet you at the airport.
You sure?
He's there,
oh,
yes.
Right. Okay. Yeah. Isn't this the neatest trick you ever did?
It's gonna be the greatest trick ever we've ever pulled on anybody.
Oh, let's go. We gotta hurry.
Maria doesn't know we're coming.
Okay,
so.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay, let's go.
Bye.
Bye.
Have a good trip.
Okay.
Trick? Trick? Did I hear somebody say trick? Hey, Curly, come in.
What is it, Oscar?
I don't want to miss this trick I hear. Look, pick my can up and put it on the sidewalk, will you? I want to get into this trick. Wow.
Oh, okay.
Just be careful, Curly. Just don't drop me, okay?
Okay, Oscar. Okay, don't worry.
Yeah. Don't know what the trick is, but I don't want to miss it. Goodbye, Gordon. I'm heading for Puerto Rico.
Thank you.
it. Here I am in my hometown after all these years. I'm back in the place where I was born.
Well, we're here, so you better believe it.
My family's here.
Venga, acá, ¿cómo estás?
Tanto tiempo.
Bien, bien.
¿Cómo estás, tío Rafael?
Tenía de verte, gracias.
Ronaldo, qué bien te ve.
María, ver que está en Puerto Rico con nosotros.
Tantos años, ¿verdad? Ana, ¿cómo estás?
Me alegro verte. Bueno, más bien.
Y este Xiomara, tan grande. Dame un abrazo. Y este José, qué grandes están los nenes. Yamira, ¿cómo está? ¿Qué
te cortaste el pelo?
Oh, quiero que conozcan a mi mejor amiga, Olivia.
¿Cómo estás, Olivia?
Mi tía Marta.
Hello.
Mi tía, my aunt Marta.
Muchísimo.
Mi tío Rafael. Mi tío Rafael, my uncle Rafael. Este es mi primo Ronaldo.
Mucho gusto en conocerte. Bueno, que está en Puerto Rico.
My cousin Ronaldo. His wife, Ana.
Hello. Cantada.
These are their children, Xiomara.
Hello.
Olivia, mi amiga. Este es José, mi amiga. Y este, my cousin, Yamira.
Hello. Hi.
Mi prima.
Bueno, bueno, vamos a ver. Vamos a pasar un rato bien bueno allá.
Ven con nosotros.
You know what, Olivia? I wish everybody from Sesame Street could be here with us.
Here we are! Oh, here we are! Oh, boy!
Come on, Big Bird!
Okay.
Woo!
Oh, boy!
Come on, Big Bird. Be careful.
Okay. Oh, boy.
Something.
That?
Guys, will you look at those clouds?
Wow.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow. Look at this place.
Wow.
Oh, look. Look, there's Maria. Hi, Maria.
Big Bird. Big Bird. Now, look, don't you remember the plan? We're not supposed to let Maria know we're here until the party. Right? We got to keep out of sight, right?
All right. Out of sight. That's me.
Shh. Okay, shh.
Yeah, all that traveling, just so we could play hide and seek.
So this is Puerto Rico. I tell you, I'm gonna take so many beautiful photographs, and these houses are so colorful. Look at them.
Olivia?
What?
That's the house I lived in as a little girl.
Really?
Yeah, in fact, that's the house I was born in. ¿Verdad, tía? Que yo nací en esa casa.
Aquí mismito, aquí mismito.
Come on, let's go inside. Pero vente, tío, ábreme el portón. Ay, que quiero ver la casa tantos años.
Yes, I haven't seen it in so long.
Oh. I can't wait to see it.
Bueno, llegaron a su casa.
Les tenemos una meriendita para ustedes.
No, tío. Gracias, pero...
Well, I mean, it's great to be in Puerto Rico where everybody speaks Spanish, but what was that all about?
He's gonna go get us something to eat.
But we just ate.
I know.
¿Tiene algunos pastelitos?
Déjame traerle unos refrescos.
Oh,
what does she want?
She wants to get us something to drink.
¿Le voy a enseñar la
flor?
La flor es que yo
quiero. She wants to go see her garden.
He wants us to take a ride in his boat.
No, pero
un momento, silencio, por favor.
Tía,
siéntate aquí.
Ay, y tío, siéntate aquí.
Queremos hacerlo todo, pero hay tiempo, tenemos una semana. Por ahora, lo que quiero hacer es sentarme aquí, calmada, y hablar con ustedes.
Are you saying what I think you're saying?
Yes, I just want to sit here and rest.
Ay, nena.
Bueno, ¿y cómo están las cosas en Puerto Rico? ¿Sí?
Sí.
¿Y cómo te va el negocio?
El negocio bastante bien.
Isn't this a pretty town, Big Bird?
Yeah, but Susan.
Yes. Can't we go see Maria now? I mean, isn't it time for her surprise?
No, no, not yet. As a matter of fact, you know, we ought to split up and stay out of sight. Maria may be around here somewhere, and we don't want her to see us until tonight. Come
on. Oh, well,
Mira, ahí esta es la plaza.
Ay, qué lindo.
Olivia!
What?
Look! It's Susan over there.
Where? Where?
Right there. Oh, that's not Susan.
Oh.
Vengan, vengan, que les voy a enseñar la tienda favorita mía, la tienda de los juguetes.
Sure looks like Susan.
Yeah. Hey, vengan, pero vénganse por aquí.
Muchas gracias.
You know, I really thought I remembered the town perfectly, but I don't really. Yo me creía que la iglesia estaba. Oh, no!
What?
Look, it's David and Luis.
That's not David and Luis.
Oh, yes, it isn't.
No, no. And that one guy doesn't look like Luis, though, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Come on, you just got David on the mind. Let's go back to him. At Martha's house, and then, you know, you can lay down, get the sun off your head.
I guess I'm a little excited.
I think you are.
I don't know.
¿Seguro que ha sido donde vendían los hula hoops, los yo-yos? Pues,
sí,
¿cómo no?
Mira, está allí en la esquina, a la derecha.
Allí en la
esquina. Oh, no. Oh, Olivia, now I just saw Big Bird. Now take a look and don't tell me he's not there.
He's not there.
I told you not to tell me that.
Look up there. That is a rooster, not Big Bird.
Right. It's a rooster.
Maria, vámonos para la tienda de los juguetes a ver el señor que trabajaba allí.
Hey, Peppy. Thanks a lot.
Yuck. What a place. Clean air, sun shining. I can't wait to get back to Sesame Street. Does the sky have to be blue every day? Holy maracas! I thought I seen ugly.
¿Quién eres tú?
Who are you?
I ask you first.
Well, so answer first.
Yo soy Osvaldo el Gruñón.
You know what? You look like a grouch to me.
That's what I said. Gruñón, grouch, y tu nombre. I didn't catch your name.
Well, I didn't throw it. But get ready, because here it comes. Mi nombre is Oscar the Grouch. Hey, you know, you're the first unhappy face I've seen around here.
Well, this is a one grouch town.
Oh, you live here?
This is my mobile home.
Oh, hey, not bad. A grouch on wheels, huh?
Si.
Yeah, but where do you go? All this place has to offer is fresh air and blue skies as far as I can see.
Not all the time. Right now, I am getting ready for a stroll in the morning rain.
You mean it's gonna rain?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, great. Can I come with you?
No!
Oh, boy. I think this is the beginning of a great friendship. Hey, wait for me!
Te cogí de bobo.
night. It's raining. Look at it coming down. Look at that leaky gutter. Wow, terrific. Streets like a river. Ah, what a perfect time for a stroll. It's really coming down now. I love the sound of rain on my trash can lid. Hey, look at them run. You're getting wet. Hey, lady, look out for my trash can. Ah, the patter of soggy feet. By now their feet are squishing around in their shoes. Hey, senors, wet enough for you? Look at the water. Hey, senor, why don't you take a picture? It'll last longer. Flowers in the rain. Yuck. Soggy, soggy trash. rainy day, a rotten friend, and hey, my trash can leaks. Perfect.
María, deja eso. Deja eso nosotros, que tú eres la festejada.
Oh, Maria, relax. It's your birthday. We're going to take care of everything.
I know, Olivia, but I'm so excited. Here I am in Puerto Rico on my birthday. I can't sit still.
Relax.
I'm relaxed.
You sure? Okay. Ready. Because people are going to start coming soon, because it's almost 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock? Why didn't you tell me? I'm supposed to call David. He's probably waiting by the phone. Get out of the way. Vuelvo ahora.
Coast clear.
Yeah, she went to call you on Sesame Street. Come on.
Yeah. Come on. Come on, guys. Come on, everybody.
Olivia, you know what? I just called. He's not home. I called Gordon and Susan's house. No answer. I called Bob. No answer. I don't know what could be wrong. I hope everything's all right.
Palomita, pues. llévale a mi amada un mensaje de amor de mi corazón. Dile, dile que la quiero, dile que la espero, que ella es mi pasión, toda mi ilusión. Vuela, siento vuelo errante, aunque sea un instante.
You guys really surprised me. I didn't suspect a thing. Ustedes lo sabían todo el tiempo, ¿verdad? Y no me dijeron nada. No me dijeron nada. Este es el mejor cumpleaños que yo he tenido mi vida entera. Celebrating my birthday here in Puerto Rico with my friends from Sesame Street and my family. I got it good.
Hey, hold the phone here.
Oscar!
Hey, what's going on here?
I can't believe it. What are you doing here? You came to help me celebrate my birthday?
Birthday? I didn't come here for any birthday. I came because I heard there was gonna be a trick. So let's get on with it, huh?
Oscar, this is the trick. We came to surprise Maria for her birthday. This is the trick.
A birthday?
Uh-huh.
I hate birthdays.
No.
The trick's on me.
Oscar, you're such an angel.
Boy, let me out of here.
I know he liked that.
Oh, I know.
Ese era Oscar, el gruñón del barrio de nosotros. Tiene un carácter bien desagradable.
¡Ah, chévere!
¡Qué bien, muchachos! Muy bonito.
Luis, why don't you sing along with them?
Oh, yeah, I'd love to. Oye, Miguel Ángel, ¿cómo se llamaba esa cancioncita que estábamos cantando antes?
Capullito de Alelí.
Esa. ¿Cómo va?
Lindo capullo de Alelí, si tú supieras mi dolor, correspondieras a mi amor y calmaras mi sufrir, porque tú sabes que sin ti la vida es nada para mí. Tú bien lo sabes, capullito de Alelí.
¡Lindo!
David.
How'd you sleep?
Oh, like a rock.
Hey, that was some party, huh?
It sure was. I was so surprised.
Good morning.
Buenos dias, Susan.
Hi.
Listen, we're gonna have some breakfast, so why don't the two of you come over and bring everybody else?
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, be right over.
Olivia, venga, porque María viene con sus amigos.
a desayunar y es tarde.
Buenos días.
¿Cómo están ustedes hoy?
Bien, gracias.
¿Cómo están ustedes? También tenemos café con leche. Oh, a comer.
He says make yourself at home and help yourself and dig in.
Okay, thank you.
A comer.
¿Cómo estás esta mañana? Gracias.
Café para todos.
Right,
café
con leche, right? Café con leche. Peanuts really strong, you're gonna wake up really fast.
Café con leche.
Rica. Thanks for your ass, Ashley.
Está bueno.
Delicioso. ¿Vamos a comer?
No, ahora no.
Toma piña que está
bien. Hey, what's that?
Eso es un buey.
It's a cow. A cow? Gee, I've never seen a cow that looked like that.
That's not a cow, Big Bird. It's an ox. Here in Puerto Rico, we sometimes use them to pull carts.
Oh. Well, I see. Oh, and he's hooked to the cart by that thing on his neck.
That's called a yoke.
Well, it doesn't look funny to me.
Not yoke, yoke.
What's he putting in the cart there?
Sugar cane.
Sugar cane? What's sugar cane?
Sugar cane is what you make sugar out of.
You mean sugar grows out in a field? Gee, I didn't know that.
Azúcar. Sugar is called azúcar in Spanish.
It sure doesn't look like sugar yet.
He's loading it into the cart.
Boy, it must taste good, because even the ox is eating it.
Yeah, it's sweet, just like sugar.
Gosh, wait till I tell Mr. Looper that the sugar in his sugar bowl started out in the field like this. Taking them
to the market.
Well, see you, oxes. We better be getting back.
Okay.
Bye.
Adios.
Have a sweet trip.
You silly Big Bird.
How are you feeling today?
Good.
Me too.
Fine.
Are you ready to go to the beach?
Good.
Good. Why don't we ask the kids which way to go?
Oh,
that's a good idea. Good.
Buenos días.
Buenos días.
¿Cómo está todo?
Por favor, ¿dónde está la... ¿dónde está la... I forgot how to say beach in Spanish. You know? Where? Which way? Right.
La tienda.
La tienda, no.
La playa.
La playa. Sí. ¿Dónde está la playa, por favor?
Baja por aquí, después cuatro cuadras más adelante.
Cuatro con el majar, right? Sí.
Ve a mano izquierda hasta el final de la carretera. Después te encontrarás con la carretera principal. Después, dos kilómetros más adelante, hacia la derecha, y esa carretera te llevará hasta la playa.
¿Cuatro? ¿Dónde?
Vamos a llevar a la playa, ¿ok? Ok, vamos.
¿Vamos? Oh, vamos, vamos. I think he wants to take us to the beach. Oh, gracias. That's nice. Okay, let's go. Great.
Hey there, fix-it face. What are you doing in the water there?
Yeah, I'm fixing the fountain here for the festival on Friday.
Yeah, well, Luis, maybe you're able to fix things back on Sesame Street, but you'll never get this fountain to work.
Oh, yeah? Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Watch this. Mm. Hand me the pliers right there.
These?
Yeah.
Yeah. There you go. You'll never get it to work.
Okay. That one there. One more little adjustment and it should work.
You know, Luis, I really have to admire how you can fix fountains.
Ay, tengo que ir a la plaza del mercado, a la botica, a ver a doña Luisa que está enferma, la pobrecita.
Ay, bendito Dios, tú tienes muchas cosas que hacer hoy.
My aunt has a lot of things to do today.
Well, I can help.
You'll ayudar.
Oh, no, no.
Wait a second, that's a good idea. Why don't we split up the jobs, then we can get it all done together. I'll go to the drugstore, you go to the market, y tú te vas a ver la doña Luisa, que nosotros hacemos lo demás.
Bueno, si ustedes insisten.
Okay.
Is the list?
Got your list there?
Right,
just follow
right.
That list. And
right.
Can
that'll
you
be
handle
okay.
It?
Yeah, I can handle it. Got the list here. And besides, it'll give me a good chance to practice up on my Spanish.
Okay, now if you're not back in half an hour, just sit tight and I'll come and get you.
Yeah?
Yo quiero tres cebollas.
Cebolla.
Oh, three onions.
Tomás.
Dos lechuga.
Lechuga. Dos tenemos aquí.
Oh, two lettuces.
¿Qué más?
Seis limones.
Seis limones.
Six lemons. Oh, great. All right. And una piña.
Una piña.
A pineapple. Oh, I'm not doing bad at all. All right. Now comes the hard part. Cuánto vale?
Ya mismo le digo. $3.
$3. Uno, dos, tres.
Gracias.
Gracias.
Your Spanish is pretty good.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks. You were fooling me.
Only yesterday, to meet the people and see the sights all along the way. I wandered down these quiet streets, Much to my surprise, there it was, the perfect place, right before my eyes. You can find it if you look around. It's La Plaza, La Plaza. You can find it in the heart of town. La Plaza, La Plaza. There are people everywhere, music in the air, laughter you can share at the plaza, the plaza. In the morning it's a quiet place if you want to be alone. In the evening you can meet your friends, even sing a song. Go over to the fountain and you'll see the children play. I'll tell you how to get there if you still don't know the way. You can find it if you look around. It's La Plaza, La Plaza. You can find it in the heart of town. La Plaza, La Plaza. There are people everywhere, music in the air, laughter you can share at La Plaza, La Plaza.
20, kids. ¿Cuántos puesto?
30.
30? Por favor. Gracias.
Thank you.
You can find it if you look around. It's La Plaza, La Plaza. You can find it in the heart of town. La Plaza, La Plaza. There are people everywhere, music in the air, laughter you can share at La Plaza, La Plaza.
What's that? What's that? It's funny. Oh, I heard it again. It sounded a lot like a little bird. Over here. Oh. I think I hear one coming from over there. How come I can't see it? One down there? A bird down there and I can't see it? Over there. Invisible birds? Come on out. I want to see you. Come on. Wait. Over there. Wait. Wait there. Here's one. Wait. They're all over the place. Come on out here. I'll get to the bottom of this. I'll get those little birdies to come out. Here, birdie, birdie. Come on down here, little birds. Come on. I got a treat for you. Alpiste. Alpiste. That's Spanish for bird seed. That ought to bring those little fellas down
big
here.
Big bird, big bird. Hi. What are you doing?
Well, this is very strange, Maria, because I have discovered that Puerto Rico has invisible birds.
Invisible birds?
Yeah, and so I put some bird seed here, try to get them to come down. Maybe I could see the bird seed disappear into the invisible birds.
Well, where did you get that idea?
Well, I can hear them all around. Not the roosters and things crowing. I know roosters. No, listen. There. There.
Oh, yes. That's not a bird, big bird.
Oh, it has to be.
No, no, it isn't. Vente, vamos a buscar un coqui.
Coqui? In Spanish, she said coqui. What's a coqui?
Here it is, big bird.
Oh, boy.
We found the coqui.
I gotta see this.
Here it is.
Wait a minute. That's a frog.
Yes, it's a tree frog, and it's called the coqui. See that?
That's a... And...
And this is what was making all of that noise.
I'll be darned.
And the amazing thing, Big Bird, is that you can only find them right here in Puerto Rico, and they're all over the place.
Oh, imagine that. A little frog like that, making all that noise. Wait till I tell Kermit the Frog about this.
Sesame Street ha sido presentado hoy por las letras A y B y por el número 3.
Osvaldo.
¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa?
Look, I thought you said we were going to go trashing. Come on, start the motor.
Motor? ¿Qué motor? I have no motor.
Then how do you make this thing move?
A fuerza de gruñón.
What's that?
Grouch power. So get out and push.
Oh, no, no. You're pushing.
I am not.
Oh, yeah, you are too.
Okay, okay. Yo empujo.
Hey, no, no, you don't. I'm gonna push.
Hey, Oscar, wait a minute. We can both push. Someone has gotta look for the trash. I'll get back in my car.
No, wait a minute. No, you don't. You're not getting a free ride out of Oscar. I'll look, and you push.
No, 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 no. Yo miro y tú empujas. Got that? I'll be the looker.
That's what you think.
Look, you want to stand here and argue, or you want to go trashing?
I want to do both.
So let's get going. You push, and I look. Then I'll push, and you look.
Oh, okay, okay. Good thing we're both grouches. Ready, Osvaldo? I'm gonna start pushing. Which way?
Oh, go that way, Oscar.
That way, okay, here we go. Wait a minute. I just realized something. I'm pushing while you're looking.
See?
And then we plan on switching so I can look and you'll push, right? We're working together. Do you know what that means?
Estamos cooperando.
Yeah, we're cooperating.
Ay, que nadie se entere.
Yeah, I won't tell if you won't.
Bien.
Let's go.
No tan rápido, hombre, no tan rápido. Que caiga, cuidado.
Es una vez seguido. Una vez.
Oye, Michi.
Este juego que vamos a jugar, San Serení, explícame, ¿cómo se juega? A ver.
Pues una sola vez, San Serení, a la buena, buena vida, ajá, hacen así. Así los carpinteros, que una sola vez a este San Serení.
San Serení.
Y después sigue a la otra, San Serení.
Wait a minute. What are you talking about?
Oh, wait a minute. She's explaining to me what the game San Serení is, you know.
Oh, it's
a
game.
And it's a game, right? And it's a song. Y luego después de que canta uno, ¿qué hace?
Puede pensar Serení, a la buena, buena vida, hacen así. Así los bomberos.
Los
así,
bomberos.
Así.
Oh, así es que se trata de diferentes trabajos que hace la gente, entonces.
Yeah, it's about policía y puede ser secretaria.
Ah, sí. It's about jobs that people have, see? And then when you're singing a song, and then you stop and you make the motion of the job that people are doing. See if you can guess them.
Oh, okay.
While we're doing it, you want to?
All right, sure.
Okay, hacer a jugar, vénganse.
Good.
A jugar. San Serení.
San Serení.
Vénganse, mira, hacemos un círculo aquí.
Vente aquí, este.
Para acá.
Okay.
Bien.
So I guess what each person is doing in the song.
That's right. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Listos. Yeah.
San Serení. A la buena, buena vida, hacen así, así los carpinteros, así.
Carpenter.
San Serení, a la buena, buena vida, hacen así, así los bomberos, así. San Serení, a la buena, buena vida, hacen así, así los policías, así.
Secretary.
You got it. There was one you didn't get.
Yeah, but I got those other ones. This one is the carpenter, right? And policeman. And secretary, right?
Secretaria.
But that other
bombero.
Bombero.
Cuando se quema la casa.
Sí, agua. Agua. I don't.
Cuando
water, right? Water. Bombero, agua, water.
Cuando
the hose, it's a fireman.
You
right?
Got it. Hey.
Le echaste a
esta. The fireman.
The fireman and the hose, uh-huh. Get you all wet.
Osvaldo, look, there's something I gotta know. Will you tell me how to say no in Spanish?
No!
Okay. Now tell me how to say no in Spanish, huh?
No!
Look, you grimy gruñón, are you or are you not going to tell me?
No!
All right, I'll find someone who'll tell me how to say no in Spanish. What a turkey. I'll have to try someone else.
Excuse me, lady. Will you tell me the Spanish word for no?
No.
Hey, these people aren't bad. Oh, there's the guagua. That's what they call a bus down here. I'll ask the driver.
Hey, guagua driver, can you tell me how to say no in Spanish?
No.
I guess I'll just head back. Maria ought to know.
Esta noche, ¿verdad?
Ay, gozamos en cantidad.
Ajá.
Parece que a Susan le encantó la música puertorriqueña porque bailó con David.
Por poco se caen los dos, ¿verdad?
Por poquito
sí.
Se caen.
Maria, Maria, you gotta tell me how to say no in Spanish.
No.
You too. Won't somebody tell me how to say no in Spanish?
No!
Oscar, the way you say no in Spanish is no.
No.
Uno.
dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, yeah, five onions, and, oh yeah, one nice hunk of garlic. There, now I'll pay for this stuff, and I got the makings of some great juice for the picnic. Tomorrow, the grouch picnic.
Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, beep, beep. Beep, 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 beep.
Big Bird?
Beep, beep.
Big Bird.
Oh, hi.
What are you doing?
Well, you know, I seem to be having trouble talking to any of the birds here in Puerto Rico. Like, I was just speaking to the rooster up there, and he didn't even answer me.
Oh, that's too bad.
Yeah.
What did you say to the rooster?
What can you say to a rooster but cock-a-doodle-doo?
Oh, well, that's not what roosters say here, Big Bird.
It's
como, no, it isn't. ¿Cómo dicen los gallos aquí en Puerto Rico?
Kikiriki!
Kikiriki? Kikiriki, is that right?
Otra vez.
Kikiriki!
Kikiriki!
Yeah,
kikiriki.
Try that.
How's that?
It'll work. It'll
okay.
Work.
Oh, well, some of these younger ones here, they don't crow yet. And I've been saying peep, peep, but it doesn't seem to work.
¿Cómo dicen los pollitos en Puerto Rico?
Pío, 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 pío.
Oh, the chicks say pío, pío, pío. Oh, wait a minute. I'll try that. Pío, pío, pío. Pío, pío, pío. What? Pío. Oh, muchas gracias. Oh, ha, ha. Oh, just a second. I'll ask. We can talk fine now, thanks to you. Gracias. Pío, 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 pío. Okay, pio pio, let's go.
El domingo pasado fuimos a la parguera. Entonces tu tío se fue a caminar por la playa. Entonces de momento oímos un grito. Pues tú sabes lo que era. Se había parado encima de un erizo.
Ay, bendito.
Pero los gritos de él creíamos que era que lo había mordido un tiburón.
I'm here on this beautiful island. Right here in your lovely hometown, and seeing the house you were born in really makes me feel proud. And I feel like I'm one of the family. I'm part of whatever they do, and the way they smile at each other really reminds me of you. Oh, it's a wonderful place to call home. So different, so far from my own. And it doesn't take long to feel you belong. It's a wonderful place to call home. There are so many beautiful faces. I'm glad I can share them with you. Cause in each of those beautiful faces, I see a little of you. And I feel like I'm one of a family, part of whatever they do. And the way they smile at each other really reminds me of you. Oh, it's a wonderful place to call home. So different, so far from my own. And it doesn't take long to feel you belong. It's a wonderful place to call home. Oh, it's a wonderful place to call home. So different, so far from my own. And it doesn't take long to feel you belong.
It's a wonderful place.
A wonderful place to call home. Oh,
we had a good time.
Really?
Big Bird, what's all this stuff?
Oh, well, just a few things I'm going to take back to Sesame Street.
Ay, bendito, que ese un tiempo más. Se vamos demasiado de pronto. No deben de irse tan ligero.
Bueno,
No lo había pensado, pero she wants us to stay a few more days.
Stay? Oh, boy, let's stay.
She wants us to stay.
I've got to get back to work. Besides, I miss my husband, Gordon.
I've got students coming. I can't. Linda can't either.
Well, I could stay. We could stay. Hey, that's settled.
Bueno, a lo menos nos quedamos dos.
Ah, perfecto. Se pueden quedar. Bien. Okay.
Ah, boy.
Well, I guess we better be going.
I guess so.
Gee, Bob, since you have to go, would you mind doing me a favor?
Sure, Big Bird. What?
You sure you don't mind?
Of course I don't mind, Big Bird. What do you need?
You sure?
No, what do you need, really?
Well, since you don't mind, would you please take some things back for me to Sesame Street?
Oh, Big Bird wants us to take some things back to Sesame Street for him. Like what, Big Bird?
I want you to take some things back to Mr. Snuffleupagus. Here, this stuff. You'll give it to him, won't you?
Hey, thank you very much for wonderful. Oh, it's Maggie. Oh, thank you very, very much. All this stuff belongs to the Big Bird.
Thank you
for
so much. I can't say my good time. Thank you very much. Adios.
Thank you very much. Hey, wait a minute. Where's what? Oscar? We can't leave without Oscar.
Yeah, all he's been talking about is going back to Sesame Street. Where is he?
He's probably missing a big snowstorm or something.
Yeah,
right. I love it.
Osvaldo, I'm telling you, I'm staying.
I'm telling you, you're going.
Me quedo. Hey, that was good. I'm staying.
You're not.
Why don't we let him stay? He's probably having a rotten time.
You bring him back with you.
Yeah, he's going to rest.
Goodbye.
Okay, thank you.
Was brought to you today by the letters B and C and by the number 4. Hey, let's go do that again.
Are we there yet?
You have been asking me that ever since we showed up. Te vas a volver loco.
How will we know when we're there?
We are there. Llegamos.
Hey. This is perfect place for a grouch. There's no smiling faces, no big yellow turkey, and no laughing guitars. A grouch's paradise. Yes, Waldo, this is our... Hey, wait. What's that? Oh, no.
Hey, can we get off now?
Okay.
Turkey. Kids. Oh, no. Someone brought their guitars. There goes paradise.
Ay, con lo bien que lo estábamos pasando.
Y...
them singing again.
Hola, ¿qué hacen? ¿Qué hacen?
Pescando.
Pescando. Did you catch anything yet?
No, not a thing.
Try.
We will. I'm going to a big one.
How nice to be all together. It's nice to return. Lindo es volver. En el hogar de mis padres. To see my home. To play again.
Hola, Ronnie. María para ti.
Muchísimas gracias.
Ay, María.
Qué lindo es volver, it's nice to return to see all of them. Mi familia, volver a mi familia, it's nice to return. Mira las montañas, las palmas y el mar. My house and the places where I used to play. To look at the mountains, the palms and the ocean. Mi casa y el pueblito donde yo jugué. Canten,
qué lindo volver. It's nice to return to see all of them. Mi familia, volver a mi familia. It's nice to return. To look at the mountains, the palms and the ocean. Mi casa y el pueblito donde yo jugué. To look at the mountains, the palms and the ocean. Mi casa y el pueblito donde yo jugué.
That was nice.
Gee, I don't know why Oswaldo didn't want to come fishing with me. I thought all grouches like to fish. Whoa, I think I got a bite. Yeah, I've definitely caught something. Wow, maybe it's an old shoe. Or maybe it's just a crummy sock. It doesn't feel too big. Maybe it's a tin can. Well, whatever it is, it's got a lot of fight in it.
Let me help you.
Yeah. Yeah, pull that in. Hey, let's see what it is.
Un pez. Un pescado. It's a fish.
It's a fish? Oh, no. Well, back home when we go fishing, we catch neat stuff, like an old cinder block or a rubber tire.
In Puerto Rico, we only have fish.
Throw it back.
Miren, ustedes saben esta canción que va
Cachita.
Cachita.
Cachita de Rafael Hernández.
Sí, esa mismita.
Oh, sí.
¿La saben?
Sí,
por favor, para yo tocar también.
Óyeme cachita, tengo una rumbita, pa' que tú la bailes como bailo yo. Muchacha bonita, mi linda cachita, la rumba caliente es mejor que el bot. Óyeme cachita, tengo una rumbita, pa' que tú la bailes como bailo yo. Muchacha bonita, mi linda cachita, la rumba caliente es mejor que el bot. Mira que te rompen ya de ritmo las maracas y el de los timbales ya te quiere alborotar. Se divierte aquí el francés y también el alemán, y es pa' que se vuelva loco hasta un musulmán. Y si bailas tú en inglés, se le mete el alboroto, y es pa' que se vuelva loco hasta un japonés. Pa' la rumba no hay frontera, ya se baila hasta en el polo. Yo le he visto bailar solo hasta un esquimal. El que tenga alguna pena y la quiera disipar, que se busque su cachita y venga a rumbear. Cachita está alborotá, ahora baile ya, ya, ya. 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 La cachita de Puerto Rico, qué sabor, qué chévere.
Ahora sí.
Big Bird.
Oh, hi, Luis.
You want to go for a swim?
Oh, I'd love to, but first I'm going to write a postcard to my best friend.
Oh, okay. I'll see you later.
Okay, I'll catch up. I'm going to write a letter to my friend, Mr. Snuffleupagus. He loves to get postcards. So I guess I'll just tell him about all the things I've done down here. Flying down the airplane, meeting Maria's relatives, and meeting the chickens. He'll like that. Yeah, and the coquilles, and let's see. Well, I'll just start here. Dear Mr. Snuffleupagus. Uh-oh. I took up so much space writing Dear Mr. Snuffleupagus, there's no room to tell him my story. Oh, well. Remind me to call him when I get home. Love, Big Bird.
Hey, Big Bird! We gotta go back now!
No, you go on back without me. I'll be there later. I borrowed a little motorboat so I could go over and check out a place called Bird Island. Hey, fellas. Hey, is this the way to Bird Island? Hey. Oh, I think it is. Yeah. Look at that. A real bird hotel. I wonder if it's a condominium. You know what kind of birds those are? Those are herons. And that's a pelican. Hi, Pelly. Splash-o. Aren't the birds pretty? There goes Julio Heron. That's a long flight over the water. Boy, look, he's going up high. I wish I could fly like that. I wish I could fly. They didn't have to borrow any motorboat. Every day at sunset, all the birds fly back here to Bird Island. They know it's time to go to sleep for the night. It's been a big day. I could use some sleep myself. Hey, you got any room for me? Well, never mind. I think I'll go back to Aunt Marta's. Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letters C and D, and by the number 5.
Esta noche se va a celebrar un gran festival en el pueblo de San Germán, en la Plaza Nueva. Todo el mundo venga al gran festival con música, baile y artesanía. Esta noche se va a celebrar un gran festival en el pueblo de San Germán.
Boy, you know what's going on here today? This is a town festival. That's right, it's sort of like a party for the whole town. And we're getting it all ready now. It's going to happen later, and I'm going to see if there's something I can do to help out. Hi, Luis.
Oh, hi, Big Bird.
No, I mean... Hi, Luis. Here I am, all ready to help.
I'm doing some wiring right now. I don't think you can help me with that. Oh, I know what. Look, we're real busy here today.
Yeah?
It would be very helpful if you would try and keep people away until we're ready for the festival.
Oh, what a good idea.
Yeah, okay.
I'll be glad to. You know, I'm really good at crowd control. I'll do it now. Hey, everybody! Hey, come here! Hey, everybody! Everybody, come here! I want to tell you something very important. Everyone here, pay attention now. What I'm going to tell... you have to stay away. The festival isn't ready yet. You shouldn't all be here. There's a lot of people here. Luis, how do you say keep away in Spanish?
Yo no quería venir. It was your idea to come, cabezón.
It was not.
It was so.
It was not. Hey, what's that over there?
It looks like basura to me.
Basura? Basura, doesn't that mean trash?
Uh-huh.
Hey, let's go check that out, huh? Come on. Hey, Osvaldo, look at all this trash here. Hey, and I like those old bottle caps there. One of those would be perfect for my souvenir to take home from Puerto Rico. Hey, senor, por favor, how much for that bottle cap there?
No se vende.
Not for sale. Entonces, ¿para qué, hombre?
Para hacer el trompo.
What's he doing there?
Made a top.
Oh, well, he's just punching a hole in the... That's good. He's jamming the junk together. He knows how to mess around with basura. Yeah, well, he's got a nice rough edge there. Wait, he's fixing that. Hold it. He's ruining that trash. Osvaldo.
Mira para allá, un trompo.
Oh, holy cow.
Ay, bendito.
Oh, he took a perfectly good old broken bottle top and he turned it into a very useful top.
Hasta lo hizo bonito también.
What a waste of good trash. Hey, look, let's get out of here. I can't take this anymore. Come on.
No, Oscar. This way.
Come on.
I tell you, this way.
No, it's this way.
No, Oscar. No me vengas a decir eso.
Yo que dije
the lost way, Oscar.
Oscar, it's this way.
Pero déjame tranquilo. Oscar, come here. Only a nickel, sir.
Okay. Give it to me.
You got it. Gotcha.
Do I get a prize?
Let's see. I'm going to take your picture now. Wait a minute. I think I better move you again. Let's see. Listen, I want this picture to be perfect. Now, Maria, you come around front. And let's see. Ronaldo and Pepin, you get up and go in the back and change places with Anna and Naomi.
Okay. Here we are. Now you sit here.
I wonder whatever happened to Naomi. Yeah, I couldn't see her. There. Oh, now, that looks pretty good. All right, get ready. Say Roquefort.
Fiance.
Oh, wait a minute. You know, I really shouldn't have just Raphael sitting there by himself. Raphael, why don't you get up and stand with the other man, and Anna and Jamira, you come and sit in front, And Maria, I think I don't like you in front. I think you should go in the back again. Listen, I want the picture to be perfect.
Okay. Don Rafael, para aquí.
That looks pretty good.
It's good, Big Bird.
Okay. Now. Gee, I think it would look a lot better
if we... just take the picture.
Oh, okay. All right. I just wanted to be good, Maria. Okay, watch the birdie. Watch the birdie. Here we go. Speaking of birdies, look at that up there. There's a birdie. Whoop. Oh, I took the picture.
Big Bird, that's going to be a terrible picture. You weren't even looking.
Oh, well, I meant to, but I just happened to push the button. I didn't know I... Well, oh, boy, I'm afraid I ruined it again, huh?
No, you didn't, Big Bird. This is a beautiful picture of my entire family.
It is?
I'm sorry.
I knew you'd like it.
Vengan para que vean este retrato. Salió perfecto.
Mira que everybody, right? It looks nice, huh?
Mira cómo saliste tú ahí.
Dicen que eres sueño de la madrugada, sueño, 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 como tú te llamas.
Sueño, sueño, como tú te llamas. Sueño, 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 como tú te llamas. Yo me llamo.
Desde Puerto Rico, aquí en San Germán. Desde Puerto Rico, aquí en San Germán. Ahí está Don a llegar y en Sesame Street, caramba, vamos a disfrutar, mamá.
having a wonderful time.
But you know, I'm a little sad, too.
Why? Oh, I know. We'll be back on Sesame Street tomorrow.
Yeah, and I'm really going to miss my family.
I can understand that.
Yeah. But right now, we still got tonight, and that's a plena, so let's dance.
What's a plena?
It's a dance from here. Come on.
Well, if you teach me, I...
Sure.
Okay, I'm ready.
You willing?
I'm willing.
Let's
go. Let's go.
Cuando me das un consuelo, hay un consuelo que ya es mucho padecer. Por ese amor que me juraste un día, hay ese día que yo nunca olvidaré. Oye, cariño, cuando me das un consuelo, hay un consuelo que ya es mucho padecer. Por ese amor que me juraste un día, hay ese día que yo nunca olvidaré. Es un dolor que no puedo
Gracias por todo, ¿sabes?
Siempre a
todos. Le voy a dar recuerdos a todo el mundo en casa de ti. Todo, a todos le das recuerdos de mí, a todo el mundo aquí que no pude ver.
Trata de regresar pronto.
Sí,
en el año que viene.
Sí,
para comer un lechoncito asado.
Me gustaría. I don't know when I'm going to see my hometown again. Don't worry.
Buen día.
Sí, gracias por todo. Gracias. ¿Y ustedes? ¿Me van a dar un besito? ¡Ay, qué dulce! ¡Ay, tan lindo! ¿Y tú, primita? ¿Lo vas a decir, sabes? No te olvides, ¿sabes? No te olvides de mí.
Que tú siempre te olvidas de mí.
No, esta vez te voy a escribir. Bueno.
Adiós.
Es tiempo, ¿verdad?
Well, Oswaldo, I have to admit, it's really been a rotten week.
Yeah, just awful.
Yeah.
Well, have a lousy trip back, Oscar.
Well, it looks like it's starting out that way already. Oh, the bus is ready. Hey, wait for me. See you, Oswaldo.
Remember not to ride.
Stop the bus! Wait for me!
Better get old Oscar.
Hey, it's a fine thing. Driving off, leaving without me.
Oscar!
Come on, pick up the can.
Oh, we got it. Don't worry.
Hey, you don't have to be so careful. Come on, jostle it around some more. Hey, come on, let's get this bus
Oscar,
going.
I'm gonna jostle you.
Onward and upward. Come on, let's go.
It takes a long time to get back, and be quiet. You're embarrassing me and driving the steward is crazy.
Hey, how are we gonna know when we're there?
Oh, we'll know when we're there when we land, Oscar.
Oh.
Oscar, look! Ah, there's New York now!
Who cares? Gee, I hope it's gonna be a bumpy landing.
Oscar, you're never satisfied. You know that?
Just the same.
Oh,
same.
Yeah, but
Sesame Street.
Yes, it does. Oh, it's nice to be back, isn't
yeah.
it?
A little chilly, huh?
Yeah.
Hey, Oscar, we're home.
Yeah, I can tell. It's cold and miserable out. There's no place like home.
It sure is cold.
It's freezing.
You know, it was so beautiful down there. It was so warm.
Well, I guess I'll go upstairs and unpack.
Yeah, I think I will too.
Yeah. I'll see you all
later.
You later.
I think I'll get some blankets
okay.
out for my nest.
Bye, Bobby Bird.
Hey! Welcome back!
I think you guys
are here. How you doing? Hey!
Everybody, yeah, Mr. Hooper's got a big pot of hot chocolate waiting for us.
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
Oh,
great.
Oh,
oh,
right. Okay. How's everything?
Oh,
okay. Oh, boy.
Oh, that's terrific.
Hey, oh, it's good to see you again.
Sure.
Say, Big Bird.
Say, hi, Gordon.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm just counting in Spanish.
Oh,
some of the things I brought back from Puerto Rico.
Oh, these? Oh.
Yeah, they're nice little souvenirs. You know, I was walking down the beach and I found these pretty little seashells.
Oh, look.
And a couple of them are pretty big. Want to see them?
They're beautiful.
Yeah, I'll count them for you. Look. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete.
Siete.
Yes,
seven.
That's seven.
Seven seashells.
Yes.
Yeah, they're really
oh,
nice.
Oh, and I even got some Puerto Rican pebbles. Those are
Puerto Rican
the
pebbles?
I got them off the road. Want to
oh,
see them?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Here's one.
Uh-huh.
One. That's uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete.
Seven pebbles.
Yeah.
Hey, okay.
I saved the best part for the last.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Just get them here. Oh, you're going to like this.
What's that?
My postcard collection.
Postcards. Hey, birds, huh?
Yes, I have a lot of interest in birds.
Yeah, well.
Here we are. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete. Isn't that a beautiful whooping
siete
crane?
Siete postcard. That's seven postcards. Wait a minute, Big Bird. Let me ask you something. Why is it that everything that you've brought back, you have exactly seven of? It's a siete seashells, siete pebbles, siete postcards. Why seven?
Well, see, the thing is, I only learned how to count up to seven in Spanish.
Ay, qué frío hay.
Se habla español. Do you know what that means? Spanish spoken here. I gotta find out about this. Oscar!
You rang?
Yes, Oscar. I know that you learned how to say a few Spanish words, but I don't think you can put a sign out here that says that you speak Spanish.
Oh, yeah? Well, it just so happened, Miss Smarty, that my old good grouchy friend Osvaldo there in Puerto Rico taught me lots of grouchy Spanish terms.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
Wanna hear what? One? Yes.
Okay, listen to this. Estoy muy alegre!
Well, I'm very glad, Oscar.
Glad?
Yeah.
What do you mean you're glad?
Well, you just told me that you were very glad.
I did.
Yes, and I'm very glad that you're very glad.
Well, forget that one. Listen to this one. Me gusta tu... Let me try it again. Me gusta tu sonrisa.
Oh, Oscar. De veras.
Hey, why are you showing me all your teeth?
Because you just told me you liked my smile.
That no good Osvaldo. He was supposed to be teaching me grouchy things. He did this to trick me.
Oh, I see. That's what happened. You know, he should have taught you some things that are really grouchy, some things that I could teach you. You want to learn one?
You could teach me a grouchy one?
Yeah.
All right, let me hear it.
Try, yo te quiero mucho.
All right.
That's lousy. That's real grouchy.
Yeah, okay. All right, let me, yo que quiero mucho. Yo que quiero mucho.
Yo te quiero mucho.
Yo que quiero mucho.
Hey, what's going on?
Luis, listen to this. Yo te quiero mucho. Yo que quiero mucho.
Hey, well, thank you very much, Oscar.
What do you mean, thank you?
Well, you just told us that you loved us very much. That's probably one of the nicest things I've ever heard him say.
Here, you can put that in your store. I'm going to go down and learn some real grouch Spanish.
No, Oscar. You can't take a joke.
Se habla español.
Aquí, pero no en el trash can de Oscar.
Oye, este siempre en mal humor, ¿no?
Oye, nunca
ha
cambiado. ¿Dónde van ahora?
Elizabeth y yo vamos a
tomar. Oh, hi. Hey, I've been waiting for you. Got a question for you. Do you know what letter this is? Right. Good. That's the letter F. Terrific. Now I have a harder question for you. What is the sound of the letter F? Do you know it? Let me hear it. Right. Let's say it all together now. Ready? Good. That's the sound of the letter F. Good. Oh, hi, Big Bird. Hey, it's freezing out, isn't it? Big Bird, this is the letter F, as you know. You got a minute? Hey, listen. What is the sound of the letter F, Big Bird?
Forget it. I'm freezing, Bob. I can hardly feel my feet. My face is frozen. Even my feathers feel funny. I'm gonna go find a friendly fire.
Hey, that's terrific, Big Bird. Thank you very, very much. That was
for
excellent.
What?
F.
They asked me how I knew my influence. Not true.
Well, come on, let's hear it. Oscar, what are you doing?
Oscar, I know what you're doing. You're wrapping up a snowball in a piece of paper.
Yeah.
The only thing I can't figure out is, why are you doing it?
Well, I'm getting ready to mail it, Entromatito. Osvaldo.
Mail it.
Osvaldo said he never seen snow, so I'm mailing him a snowball.
To Puerto Rico? You're gonna mail that snowball to Puerto Rico? It'll never make it, Oscar. Look, it's already beginning to melt. And if it does get there, you know what he's gonna get? He's gonna get a slushy, gooey, gummy, yucky wad of paper.
You got it. Hey, Luis, what's the zip code for Puerto Rico? Oh, well, it'll probably never get there anyway.
Pues sí, Luis, ¿te gustó San Germán?
San Germán?
Sí.
That's a beautiful little town.
Isn't
in Puerto Rico.
It? Yeah.
I loved it. You know, the people are so nice,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, they are.
Kind of reminded me of home a lot, because, you know, they're very nice there. But look, we're gone a week, and look at this. We got all this work.
I know, I can't believe it.
How are we going to do all this?
Well, don't worry about it. We'll take care of it somehow. Well, let me start on Olivia's radio alarm. You know, she really needs to get up in the morning. Do you know what I do?
I don't know. I have no idea.
Hi, Maria.
Hi,
Big Bird. Hi, Luis.
Hi,
boy,
Bird.
Is it cold out there?
I know.
I feel like the North Pole. Oh. Say, I wonder if you could fix something for me.
It's this little transistor radio. Remember I took it with me to Puerto Rico so I could listen to music?
Oh, yeah,
well,
sure.
I sort of dropped it in the ocean. And it got all soggy. And it has a little water
left.
Well,
here, let me take a look at it.
I wonder if you can fix it.
Oh, boy.
What do you think, huh? Hey, what's the matter?
Well, it's just that we just got back from Puerto Rico, and look at all this work that we have to do.
Wow,
you know, everybody's bringing us toasters and television sets and...
soggy radios. Yeah.
And all that stuff got you down, huh?
It's a lot of work.
Well, you could look at the bright side of it.
How's that?
Well, just look at all these things that everybody on Sesame Street has brought you. It just shows you how much we all need you.
You know, Louise, I think Big Bird's right.
And you know what else? I think it's great to be back home.
It sure is.
Isn't it? Has no place like home.
Now, what do you know what I did with that album?
I have no idea. It's down there.
What's it looking for?
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters E and F. And by the number 7.
Production of the Children's Television Workshop. Adios!